But before the break, the feedback question. And this evening we're asking, what's your reaction to news that $1.5 million will be made available to MPs to help poor constituents? You can share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet us at TelevisionJam1. Stay with us. Primetime News returns after this break.